Hey, I'm Stephanie Bauer for Holly Scoop. Matthew McConaughey is sticking by his girl. He stars in the new movie Mud with Reese Witherspoon, and these two are in the middle of their press rounds when bam, Reese gets cuffed and hauled off to jail. Obviously, Matthew is sticking up for his co-star. Reese and her husband Jim Toth were both detained in Atlanta, Georgia after cops pulled over their car and the actress got into a tiff with the officer who was accusing her husband of drinking and driving. It was embarrassing for Reese because she played her fame card. Well, she had to apologize publicly, and that's where Matthew comes in. He thinks it's very noble of her. He tells Access Hollywood, "I'm happy to see that she seems to be the kind of woman that would do just what she did and speak out about her arrest. Come out and be forthright about it, look at it in the eye, and be forthright." Matthew is no stranger to public displays of less than appealing behavior. Remember the bongos? He says it's hard being in a fishbowl, and he understands. For more entertainment news, stick with HollyScoop.com.